Hi guys, this is part 2 of Triforce, and I'm up against Mr. McStick. I don't know. McStick. Like Glenn McGraw. Water challenge seems like a very easy challenge compared to this one. It's a very easy challenge. Triforce, my god, man. Watch out for his banana swing. Not that one, idiot. Look at all the yellow lines. It shows, but when I hit it, see, check it out. Now that was a bad delivery and had to be dealt with. Well played. Yeah, don't have the bowlers. What is this? Yeah, it's what if. Again, the Wi-Fi. Haven't given up, but yeah, give me a 4, why don't you, exactly. What batting by McStick? I'm in awe. Wow, well played. Yeah, of course it's Tito, and he has to go for 36. No. No excuses. Damn it, there was my break and made a mistake. Classic. Classic again. Pressure getting to me. Thank you, bro. Thanks, bro. Good luck. So Triforce, well, You saw a struggle, right? So what do you think? Is it the right bet for you? You be the judge of it. This was part 2 of Triforce. Thanks for watching. Bye.